government agencies and the military are on high
alert. Army and the National Guard are being mobilized in what can only be described as horrible.
We apologize for our earlier coverage of the so-called Madison race riot.
And please, stay off the phone.
I want to make it perfectly clear that this is not a case of bioterrorism. No such agents exist in the arsenal of any nation. He also wants to stress the need for